Hi students, I am Rohan. Today amra ekta Windows operating system er basic class korbo. Amra shikbo topic gulo jeigulo amra cover up korbo, how to create folders, how to create files. So let's start friends. First I will start my computer from the start option. This is the start button and I will click on the computer option. কম্পিউটার অপশন থেকে আমরা দেখতে পাচ্ছি আমাদের কী কী ড্রাইভ আছে, সি ড্রাইভ, ডি ড্রাইভ, ই ড্রাইভ, জি ড্রাইভ, এফ ড্রাইভ, রিউয়েবল স্টোরেজ। যদি আমি আমার মেশিনে কোনো পেন ড্রাইভ ইনসার্ট করি, সেই পেন ড্রাইভটাও আমাদের মাই কম্পিউটারের মধ্যেই ডিসপ্লে করবে। নাও ফ্রেন্ডস, আই উইল শো ইউ হাউ টু ইউজ দ্য অ্যাড্রেস বার। দিস ইজ দি অ্যাড্রেস বার। ইন ফ্রম অ্যাড্রেস বার আই ক্যান browse any location in my computer. Now to open C drive, I can double click on C drive, or I can right click on C drive or click open. Also from address bar I can write down the C colon, press enter and C drive will open. Also you can write D drive, D colon, and D drive will open. Now friends, to open my computer, we know that we have to go to the start button and click on the computer option. Now from address bar, we can also open the my documents option. My documents, just type my and my documents will come. Also we can open other applications like Wattpad, Notepad from the address bar. How? Just type Notepad in the address bar and press enter. Similarly, write down write in the address bar and press enter. It will start the Wattpad. You can see Wattpad has been opened. Also, to open calculator, type CALC and press enter. To open Excel, type Excel and press enter. In this way, we can open different applications in our computer. Now friends, let's see how we can create a folder. Right click on desktop, new folder. We can see a new folder has come and it is select, the name of the folder is selected by default. Now to change the name, just press the backspace and type the new name and press enter. I type my name Rohan. Now to rename the file, right click on the file and click on the rename option. I give the name of RKB. Now to open the file, we can double click on the file. Also we can right click here and create subfolders. I will give you an example. Right click, new folder under Rohan. Suppose I give the name of Word. Right click, new. We can create MS Word file from the right click option. We can create right click new Excel worksheet. To see the properties of any file or folder, right click on the folder, then go to the properties option and we can make it hidden or read only from here. So this is just a starting tutorial of Windows. Students, I'll bring more tutorials on Windows later. Please give me your valuable feedback so that I can improve on it. Thank you. I hope you will enjoy the tutorial.